This is the tiny CPU board test. It's a custom designed circuit board with an Altera Max 7000 CPLD connected to a standard PS2 keyboard interface, a JTAG connector here, and a navigation switch, and it's connected to a standard parallel LCD. If I go ahead and turn it on, and I start typing here on the keyboard, you'll see it echo the keyboard scan codes 1C F01C, that's at letter A. So that proves the keyboard interface and LCD interface are all working.